Alright, let's do this.
Wait, where's Monster?
He's there.
So I had the AFK
game. I'm gonna drop it. Can someone hit blue? Okay, good. Don't run. It. We have been chosen.
Also knows the Banshee deluxe skin. When she's doing the ultimate, it plays like a kind of like a wave animation.
I suppose. That's why we're dropping the bass.
Yeah, it seems more like that, like the dubstep.
Mine is nothing like that.
Graphics bad, yo.
Why won't let me pick it up?
Because you ran out of energy, buddy.
I wasn't out of energy. I dropped a couple cookies.
That's not good.
Yeah, the bomb does that well. It has a delay before you can pick it up again.
Oh man, is that someone's cougar out called Shade Prime?
Called what?
Shade Prime.
I mean, basically, I've heard that that Forest actually has a better distance. Guys, we need to get another bomb. You gotta remember this.
Yeah, we were stuck by the door. We do need to get over.
Okay. Come on, let's go. Gonna drop though.
I see Spectre just locked in.
He's like an hour late to join up though.
Wow, this Banshee raid is almost gonna be like the Mag, so much CC.
Yeah, I guess, but the difference with Mag was that there was a lot of active CC. You know, just non-stop pulls.
Now we just have non-stop push, the complete opposite.
Yeah. Except by a different force.
I love the Manix.
He gave me a death hug.
Boss yet? They can be.
Oh no, I was saying they remind me of a boss in Dark Souls 1.
Yeah, Smo.
Yes. God, I forgot his name for some reason.
Who?
Smo from the Smo and Ornstein fight.
Oh, Smo. Aw, oh, damn it. I thought we had done enough.
Watch blood come back. We'll be right back. phage one. We stop the mission, invite someone else, and just keep going.
Wait, who'd we lose?
Archblood.
No, he's here.
That's good.
Open door. Okay, we can just sit here with bomb then.
All right, buddies, let's go. That was quite a feast. It is a 60-minute credit booster.
Yay, we're rich.
Yeah, I need that as much as I need ash parts.
Oh, come on. You don't need ash parts as bad as you need Oberon parts.
I need them both equally, because I care.
Yeah, you gotta make 100 Ash Primes.
Where I'll be the Ash guy, sort of like the Oberon person. Though, perhaps a more appropriate name would be the Ashhole.
The Trash Can.
Yeah, Bastion, you kinda gotta move. Alright, so for this stage, be aware that unless you're using, you know, her first power and silence pretty regularly, you know, enemies are going to sneak up on you. So the most effective thing to do here is as always, kill the dangerous enemies like the Shield Lancers and the Scorpions and the Bombards, and keep your CC up. If you're on a pad, you can afford to use your fourth power. So use what you need to do to keep enemies locked down, not just for you, but for others too. That one's back right. That one is second to the back right. Kinda have to stay on it. What had someone knocked off? I kinda saw someone walking around along the pad. You need to stay on it. That is front right. Okay, then quick instructional. Step on the pad that we marked and stay on it. Step on pad 8, the one marked is 8, and you know, you want to be within the orange, which will turn blue when you step on it. And stay on that, and keep your CC up. Make sure to... That is again second from the back right. Far, we're halfway there. Star marked. Alright, that is the front. Okay. Good job.
Two more.
It's just me and who else?
Myself.
Alright, very good. I got you. I can take this.
Alright.
Keep your CC up, guys. You know, just sign quick if you need to. Alright, we are done. So Wild, you can get off now. We have the door open. Now for this part you need to know that we have a Fomorian core that we're driving. This is exactly like Rhaenyra Hijack, except that there's a bit of difficulty involved because we have this thing up here. See that? How there's that purple lightning? That is only canceled when we have people stepping on buttons. And there'll be several occasions of this along the track. If the Fomorian encounters that lightning, then the issue is that it'll stop in its track and it'll be damaged. What we need to do is we need to have people coordinated and standing on buttons basically until I say get off and move on to the next room. So beware of that, and we're only going to have one person driving for the majority of this because we want to be careful and make sure people are on buttons and we don't fail the raid by shocking everything. So, I don't know. Arch, do you want to drive?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. That means Arch will drive, everyone else will be on pads, except for the person who's hacking the door open. Actually, no, that's Nightmare, never mind. Alright, I need someone on the other pad, and then start her up. Let's go.
It's now that maybe two or three piles are the electricity on the railing.
Correct.
Where's the core?
Good. The tram has been reloaded. It will now drop power from your shield.
And there's no stupid nullifier bubble near the core and the radar.
Correct. Next room. Looks like we're clear. And Wild, this is probably a good time for you to wander around while people are on pads, unless you are on one, to see where they're located. They're located in the same place every time, and what's important is to be able to react and get on them as soon as possible.
Agreed.
Alright, we're at the next one. The door will open and then we'll need people on pads.
You are making solid progress.
All right, next pads. Looks good.
So obedient. Dr. Tengus could learn so much from your insights.
All right, let's hold it at the bend so that we can take on G3. Alright, as far as I know, there's two down, I think three down, no, not quite yet. That was silly.
Just, like,
Alright, so next pads and then let's move forward. Looks good, stay in the pads. Alright, good. Get it up there if you guys need to, if Archibald needs to collect and do some stuff. It's all the colors of the wind. You can paint with them. Ooh. need to take out the red orbital drone. Oh my god. Guys, gotta keep up the CC. Let's try and get that door open.
Someone's hitting on the other button.
We have a red drone up.
Killing
of
the
weak,
innocent.
No one. Okay, we got one of them.
But get them already. Watch out for a red drone. It's probably around here somewhere.
Let's do that. Let's sonar him up and then, you have the optical, right?
You talking about me?
Yeah, you have got an optical, so...
Yeah.
If you could, take a picture right as it hits so we can get an idea of the damage you do after all the sonar you're dropping.
You're a hero to these people.
All right.
And to me.
Last one. I hear a red drone somewhere.
Good enough.
Alright guys, so Hex is going to come down and we're going to sonar him up and then we're going to try and kill him in one shot.
Yeah, so like one shot.
I guess that works too. So we don't have a carrier.
It was a 0 to 100. Or opposite.
Yeah, we just healed him to death. That's right. Alright, that was a really clean run, guys. Nicely done.
Yeah, it almost feels like one of the most cleanest all-frame runs.
It pretty much was. Alright, for those watching, that was a clean run. I'm pretty sure most of you watching this have probably played around with Banshee before. I can show you the build I used. It's really nothing special. Honestly, you could use this for pretty much anything. But anyways, it was a fun run. And to those out there, I have actually gotten the alt skin, but for whatever reason, I wanted to go traditional. Anyways, enjoy your day. Thanks for watching.